감사합니다. 지금부터 로널드 레이건 미 합중국 대통령 각하 네 분의 공식 방한 환영식을 거행하겠습니다.
We will now hold the ceremony to welcome the President of the United States of America and Mrs. Ronald Reagan who are paying a state visit to the Republic of Korea.
먼저 양국 대통령 각하에 대한 경례가 있겠습니다.
First of all, there will be a salute to the presidents of the United States of America and of the Republic of Korea.
다음은 전두환 대통령 각하께서 환영사를 하시겠습니다.
Now, His Excellency 전두환, President of the Republic of Korea, will deliver his welcoming address.
레이건 미 합중국 대통령 각하와 영부인 낸시 여사, 그리고 이 자리에 참석하신 귀빈 여러분과 국민 여러분, 본인은 오늘 우리 대한민국 국민의 참다운 친구이며 세계 평화와 자유, 본인은 또한 2년 10개월 전 본인의 미국 공식 방문에서 지난 100년 동안에 쌓아올린 이해와 우호의 굳건한 토대 위에 자유와 영광의 제2세기 그리고 한미 두 나라 사이의 희망에 찬 방문이
I bring to you, Mr. President, and to the people of Korea, the warmest expressions of friendship from the American people. The friendship between our two peoples is a long and a close one. It has endured more than a century. It has been molded in struggle, hardened through danger, and strengthened by victory. Since those days 3 decades ago when young Koreans and Americans fought together in the cause of human freedom, the world has undergone swift and sometimes violent change. Yet the peace, economic progress, and freedom from foreign domination that have characterized modern Korea are testimony to their vigilance and their sacrifice. We are resolved never to forget the dangers they so bravely resisted, nor abandon the struggle they so willingly joined. Today, in a tense time of peace, we stand together as we once did in time of war. Our purpose is the same, our resolve unshaken. We renew today our commitment to each other and to the cause of Korean and American freedom. As we begin a second century of friendship between our peoples, Nancy and I are particularly happy to return to this beautiful country. We look forward to seeing old friends and making new ones. But our hope most of all is that our visit will bring the people of Korea and the United States even closer together, and that our mutual efforts in pursuit of peace will bear fruit not just for the Korean and the American people, but for all the peoples of the earth. We are grateful to the Korean people and the government of Korea for this invitation. Let me assure you, we bring with us the fondest hopes of the American people for continued peace and prosperity in this scenic land of the morning calm. Thank you.
Daumon, 미 합중국 대통령각하 네 분의 방한을 환영하는 꽃다발 중 이어서 환영
then exchange greetings with those in attendance.
It's a little shorter going from California to Washington because of the jet stream, the wind, but it's about, about 6 hours. About 5.5, 6 hours.
Mr. President, I hope gentlemen and ladies and gentlemen of the American press will feel at home and comfortable here.
Sure they will.
These photographers will take a flattering picture of me because I'm not the most handsome man here in this The president wondered whether the members of the press had luncheon, and I told him that they had buffet lunch here. Come out to the minister, would you shake hands with him?
Yes.
Thank you. Don't key that mic.
Bill, put your radio on 180.
This is the day that the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Enter into his gates. We invite you to turn into the inside of your folder.
And you be all the sorry man.
remain in my love if you keep my commands, just as I keep my Father's commands and remain in his love. I have talked these matters over again. If you do what I command you, I no longer call you slaves, for a slave does not know what his master is doing. But I have called you friends, because I have acquainted you with everything I heard from my Father. You have not chosen me, but I have chosen you, and appointed you to go out and produce the fruit that you love one another.
Have accepted a special trust of protecting a free people, the people of the Republic of Korea, protecting them from a relentless tyranny that seeks their destruction day and night. We know that we're not the only ones who live on the edge. Americans have traditionally stood on the frontiers of freedom down in other parts of the world.